Washington two better than Montreal. Four on four for another 138. With Kovacevic and Hathaway in the sin bin. Ovechkin spins. That pass is just out of reach for Eller. Eller finds Van Riemsdyk. Backdoor. Score! Alex Ovechkin!
Careless with the puck were the Montreal Canadiens, and the Capitals make them pay. What a beautiful pass. Back-to-back goals within 35 seconds has blown this game wide open for the Washington Capitals. What a pair of passes there in that whole play.
On the go, winding up through center, Kuznetsov leading the rush. Evgeny Kuznetsov chips it into the corner, dealing with Edmondson.
Broke his stick.
Ovechkin fires and scores! A laser beam from the outside. It's 6-2.
It's 54th game. He now has 36 goals. Just an easy kick across, and there's the chance. Kovacevic could not make a play. Kovacevic tries to make the block right here. But he gets it through the defenseman. Then it's tough looking for the goaltender. He can't pick it up. The isolation.
Gallagher on the go. Caps have that surrounded with 3.5 left in this one. Alex Ovechkin to the outside. Turns it up. Goes to the goal. And scores. A dazzling hat-trick tally for the Great A's.
A little delay here with the hats flying onto the ice here in Washington. And here it is, just one-on-one coming up the wall, and they're going up against Kovacevic, and he gets beat wide, tries to use his muscle to prevent him from going to the net. Alex just uses his shoulder to lean in and flip it past the goaltender. He's actually flipping it past across his body to flip it in past Jake Allen. Short side, might have caught a piece of Jake Allen's stick. And the hats are raining down here in Washington.
According to the Capitals record book, it's the most goals the Caps have ever scored.